Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Days of heavy rain flood parts of Eastern Europe. The State Emergency Service of Ukraine issued a red level of danger for the Ivano-Frankivsk and Chernivtsi regions after heavy rains and flooding. According to the local authorities, on Tuesday, two people died and one was reported missing in Ivano-Frankivsk, with more than 1,000 homes flooded. In some mountain villages, roads and bridges were washed away. Transport between 19 villages in the Verkhovina district of Ivano-Frankivsk region was brought to a halt as conditions deteriorated throughout the day. Rescuers from the country's emergency services pumped water from hundreds of flooded homes and residents were evacuated to safety. The rains are widespread throughout much of Eastern Europe, extending south into the Balkans. Heavy rains and surging rivers have hit Serbia and Bosnia and Herzegovina. Authorities in Serbia introduced emergency measures in several municipalities on Tuesday as rivers overflowed, flooding nearly 700 homes, and the threat of landslides increased. A landslide in neighboring Bosnia and Herzegovina cut off a main connecting road between Tuzla and the capital Sarajevo. Floods have also hit areas in the west of the country, damaging roads, bridges, and houses. Both Serbia and Bosnia were hit by major flooding in 2014 when dozens of people died and towns were left submerged. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevdani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.